Good morning. Hello. We're doing a little more of this today. I had a really nice time with it last time. I love Hitman. I like the new game mode. I think it's really good. That said, can you get a mission on this one? Surely not. I kind of just want to see the briefing for this.
Morning, 47. The Ark Society's annual gathering is several weeks away, which should give
us the other girl's name? Hacker girl?
Mr. Gray has an off-the-books request. Perhaps you should explain.
Noel Crest. One of my best fixes. Before Romania, I left him in charge of the militia. Told him in no uncertain terms to cease all attacks on Providence, stand by, and await further orders. Safe to say he did not. Crest and his men have gone rogue. Reinventing themselves as a glorified gang of international thieves. They specialize in ruthless spectacle heists, zero regard to collateral damage.
I've seen the man's file. What did you expect would happen?
It's not like I had much choice, seeing as all my best lieutenants were killed by you two.
Fair point.
Nevertheless, Crest is a rat.
Something's weird with the animations in this. I guess I haven't seen a Hitman cutscene in a while.
Whereabouts?
Ambrose Island, an isolated harbor north from the Strait of Malacca. Coincidentally, one of Wazir Kale's old ports of call. According to my intel, Crest and his men have joined forces with a local pirate syndicate to raid a passing tanker. His goal, a control unit for an Ether Corp satellite being covertly shipped abroad. The satellite is a node in the company's most secure cloud storage network. So they would pay a fortune to preserve its integrity.
What is Crest's endgame?
Extortion, if I had to guess. We don't have the luxury of a full investigation. For us to move against the constant, we need Providence to think the threat is over and lower their guard. Another militia attack on Ether would raise alarms.
I agree. 47, you'll need to eliminate Crest and destroy that control unit, or lock the militia out. The satellite cannot fall into their hands. We'll need a cover story for ICA. Luckily, Akka, the rapacious leader of the syndicate, already has an active ICA contract on her head. Take her out, and we'll even get our expenses paid.
Well, I never had you pegged as a rebel.
I'm warming to it.
Thank you, Buck. 47, seeing as I know Crest, I'll provide field support. Meet you out east.
Interesting. Interesting. Honestly, that was all I wanted out of it. Get a little taste of what the deal is with the map. We'll try and play it again in the in this. What are the challenges? 50 syndicate members in Hokkaido, 100 syndicate leaders with headshots, members or leaders on scale. So these are just maps. While they are escaping, Dartmoor, pushing, poison, small deeps, explosives. So this is just like maps and types of kills. 2,500. You've got to play for so long to get 2,500. Even doing like three at a time, that is forever. I am retrieved from a suspect. Crack safes, collect stashes. Let's get wounded, I guess. Find tranquility. Available in secret location. Crack safes. And these are collections. Earn money. Collect weapons for safe house gear. Earn money. Kill assassins. Sometimes maybe good, sometimes maybe shit. I don't know what that is. A suspect that is not the syndicate leader with lethal poison. Doesn't that mean we have to lose money? Don't we lose money for getting the wrong guy? Eliminate all suspects in a showdown. We didn't get this one? This one didn't count? I guess because they didn't actually have the meeting, probably. I didn't realize how it worked. We really fucked it up. I guess just let's go to it. Let's just get in it. Got a campaign going already. We got to stop taking an hour for every mission is the thing. I hadn't played Hitman in a while. I mean, we're definitely taking our time with it. Taking too long, probably. We have a car? We have a tea set? Oh. That's really cute. It's all really cute. Can I close this? Seems risky to leave it open, you know? Alright, let's do these before we do the final mission. And we'll do the final one on the Maldives again. Let's do Paris. Four targets, one safe, one courier, explosive kill remote, distract target, poison target. We're not going to bother with those. I don't think there's any key cards in Paris. I'm going to take this just to get it out of here, I think. Or maybe we'll take the rare. Let's take this, actually. Extract target. Explosive kill remote. Alright, need explosive kill remote, so... We only have one explosive remote right now. I guess we bring it with us. It can't hurt. We're gonna get frisked in Paris. We definitely get frisked in a couple of spots. This is an obvious bomb, you know? We'll stash it, though, if we need to. Extract. We can find coins, I think. Poison target. We can probably find some poison, too. Let's do it.
Safe journey, 47.
We're not prestige objective doers yet.
Welcome to Paris. Intel tells us that the operative syndicate members are currently in the area. Track them down and do what you do best. But be careful. They're on high alert. We don't want them to slip away. You know what to do, 47.
One's a guard. Are those like tech guys? That guy's a guard up on the top. At least we didn't start any place too crazy. Are we getting all these Chivos still? How do we get around here?
Shit. Still no answer. What's going on up there?
Oh my god, they know, okay? They know what we're up to. It caught you and you're not.
All right, safe is upstairs, suppliers upstairs, second floor museum, owner's study. Oh my gosh, one of our targets is one of the models. That's cool.
Going under,
We're gonna kill this lady. I don't know if we need to, but I think it's safe to do. And she's gonna give us a card to get upstairs. Although I don't know if I want to go upstairs that way. Isn't there a pipe out here? Pipe like in this corner, right? If this lady's got a key card, we want it, you know? Even if we don't use it, it might come in handy. Invitation, not key card, but yeah. I think there's a body stash anywhere here. Looking for tools. All right, can't go out that way. Isn't there a camera thing down here somewhere? I thought there was a guard station down here somewhere. I thought there was a disguise in the locker room too, but maybe not. These guys come inside, don't they? I don't want to trigger them. I don't think that's going to fly. I think that guy on the left would have seen us. Somebody comes over here? This is okay. Now we are chef. I don't know what this really gets me, though. That's the exit. Other than easier access around down here. Which may be worth it. Let's go see if we can find the camera thing. Is there not a guard station down here? Let's go check the other end of the hallway. There's a guard right there. Look at him. And there's the camera thing. Hello, everybody. What's good? You can definitely turn the power off here and get one of these guys to come out, but it's going to be pretty risky to drag this body across here. Depends on who they send, I guess. Is that the guy who drinks out of the glass? I want it to be that guy. Although maybe if we time it right now, we'd probably just go in there and do it, you know? Even as a guard, if we timed it. When this guy's in here sipping, other guy's on the left. Right now he faces the machine, right? But if we do it at the right time, maybe it doesn't matter. Maybe we just cap them all. Let's go around the other side, see what that looks like. I swear there's a disguise in here. It's an awkward spot. We might be overthinking it, though. It's not exactly what I thought was going to happen here.
Okay, so this goes to that.
So, what's
that
for dinner?
That goes to this.
I'm hungry. I'll be back.
And off.
We're all cool, right, fellas? I'm gonna need that. Got a lot of shooting to do today, you know? It was a I heard a stash in this room. So I think it's in the kitchen or something. I think it's above in the kitchen somewhere. We're just going to get rid of this guy because he's got a dot over his head. Only reason.
Must turn on.
Unless these guys come over here and stand and chit-chat. Nice guy. We do need to poison a target. Okay. Does our model target come back here and walk around and like have a sip of wine, you know? Can't close that. He's still strutting. Novikov's here. Not who I thought was gonna come over. Just trying to get this guy.
Come on. We need to talk to the boss man about these uniforms again. This polyester sticking to my gut and everything, man.
Alright, there she is. Let's watch her for a second, see what she do. She's going for the tray. Oh no, she's not. He's going to this suspiciously quiet corner over here. So we take this guy out, we could probably get her over here. Huck her in this bucket.
Huh? Now what's going on?
Comes back out?
Okay, that was mildly annoying.
I don't really know. Can't really poison her. Do we want to leave her right here and, like, drop the demo explosive on her? That would get us the remote explosive kill, probably. If anybody finds her, we could just blow her up. This is a little bit of a weird way to do this, but We're going to call that one down. How do we get up to the second floor? There's like a pole right here on the outside somewhere, right? We do have to get rid of this guy, though. You guys don't mind if I just climb up this, right? Oh, he spotted his gun.
That's gonna upset my day.
Alright, how do we get around up here? I thought we were going to the second floor, not the third. We might be in trouble up here. This is like her office, right? Maybe we get out of here. This isn't the way we want to come up. This is going to be a little harder than I think going up the other pole would be. She would have shot the messenger. That means me. Oh, we can go down that pole. Oh, oh. A little too quick. Another club, huh?
Hello?
This guy's just security, too. Thought he was a tech guy. Didn't we have two on the second floor and one on the third? We got this one moving around. Maybe not. Maybe there were two third, one second. This is a good room for this. Easy with nobody around. Maybe. Is that it? it in here? Who do we get with this? Do I want to be a tech crew? That puts us in a civilian outfit. We can't carry our shotgun around with it, though. Stay as a guard for a little while longer. It's the stash in the kitchen that we saw earlier, or heard earlier. Oh, and that guy is on the second floor. He does go between. This room. Oh, isn't there a bathroom right here? With a closet in it? Let's not get anybody. Who's this guy? Is he gonna see me right here? You're right, I'm kinda suspicious, that's my bad. Listen, guys, it's no big deal. Can you fix the sink while you're in here? We want the shotgun or the fusil? I guess we could technically have both. really have a good place for this. Let's go downstairs. I think we're going to plan to take these stairs down. These ones go right to that exit by the kitchen, right? The downstairs kitchen, isn't this right here? It's the exit here. I'm going to drop this right here. You know what? Let's drop the shotgun right here, too.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah. You know what? Actually, can I take that cleaver? It might come in handy. While we're here, where's the kitchen at? It's on this side, right? The other kitchen? It's a stash right here, right? Got a rarity. We take it. Nobody's found our other target yet. He turned around awful quick. I was thinking I was going to subdue him. Sorry, bud. He had to go. I should just be shooting everybody anyway. Yoink. Oh, weird. Did you hear that?
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47.
This is okay. Check it out. No? All right, then. Have it your way. Go in here. Where do you take that? You just hold on to it or you go downstairs? We're just shooting everybody. We're going so slow. It's time to start dropping people. As far as you're going, you rat.
Well done, 47. Will surely be a blow to the syndicate.
Oh, I think we already had one of these. I think we want the shotgun and the rifle instead.
How you been?
Pretty good. How you doing? Huh. Those guys over there, huh? Anything over here? This would be like a spot for a stash, right? I guess you might start in this room, so probably not. It's like randomized starting positions based on where you can start. You can start in there. So they probably wouldn't put a stash right at the start. Can we hop this while this guy's standing here? I think we can.
I am familiar with the multiverse theory, Chief.
Anyway, mark my words, that light rig is bad news.
Yeah, we'll see.
Everybody up here recognizes us. I don't know how we get that guy. I think we're not poisoning a target right now. I don't know how we get that guy without killing everybody in here, I guess, is the real question. I don't know if there's a way to. Maybe we just need to kill this guy that walks back and forth.
Find out what that was.
On it.
On it. Nobody's looking, right? Are you, like, paying attention? I might get away with just leaving that guy. One of those.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the syndicate.
Okay. This guy doesn't care about me. It's a little weird if I'm crouch walking around, though. That guy cares. Anything in here? Wrench. What's up, dude? In fact, I do.
Really?
Silent sniper? Still that really good one? We're gonna need another remote explosive for sure. And the baby fiber wire. Oh my god, we need that. This only costs two to bring in. Holy shit, that is good. It's too bad I don't have that much money.
I'm here if you need more.
Maybe the fiber wire is now worth 10,000, but
you guys are so cool. Seriously.
I love the fiber wire, man. I want it all the time. All right, we're done. I think I already have one of those. Oh, no. You're right. We forgot a step.
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47. Return to the safe house. Collect yourself. I'll be in touch.
We almost forgot to blow up our explosive target. I'm glad it warned me. We needed it. We needed that warning. We gotta start moving a little quicker. I feel like I take a long time, but I really just like taking my time with it. But we could probably walk in and just cap. Like, we could have probably just shot all those guards.
Let me know when you're ready for your next assignment.
And not even get caught. Not like we're trying to do Silent Assassin suit only here, you know? Alright. Oh, we didn't have the, Oh, no, we did. That's the HX down there, right? We did have one. Okay. Open a safe with explosives. We can probably do that. That's probably not too bad, honestly. And there is a safe here. Destroy surveillance, hide target bodies. Four bodies, that might be a little hard. Poison target. Oh, you can change it. Oh, that's cool. Alright, well, we bought that explosive. You can use that to blow it open, I'm assuming. Let's bring our lockpick. I think we have that sedative in our pocket still, and we can use that on a target. Potentially. So we'll have all the tools we need this time. We won't be walking around needing to poison a target, unable to, because all of our targets are like, they don't eat, you know? The syringes make that way easier, that's for sure. Goodbye. I think Mumbai has some locks in it. I don't think it has these. This is so cool. Alright, I mean, I think this is everything we need. And we can afford to bring it all.
Have a good trip, 47. Welcome to Mumbai. Syndicate members are currently in the area. Find them and take them down. But they are on high alert, so tread carefully or they will slip away. Good luck, 47.
Tread carefully or they'll slip away. Does that mean if I alerted them last time, they would have started running? And we fail the mission if they all run? Interesting. I mean, I guess we take this. Kind of interested in the knife as a distraction. But we'll find another one, you know?
Oh my god! I cannot wait to see that new Rangan movie they're shooting over at the tower!
I hear it stars Karisma Khan. Rangan never met him. How can you support a man like that? He even broke the fire step and won the
Gosh. I don't remember this map very well. We got two at the construction site. One outside, one upstairs. On, like, the second from top floor. Damn, dude.
the kidnapping of Ether Corporation CEO Nelius Duval took a surprise.
Yeah, you didn't see that guy coming. Is there a way to get this guard away? Any of these guards? There might be.
I'm telling you the truth here. Maelstrom left Mumbai. He was recruited by the British to work as a spy. All the evidence is right there.
I suppose you also support the conspiracy theory that India is still a colony. Was that
golden? All right. Security camera thing in here? Definitely a guardhouse, right? I don't remember if there's security in here. We do that, what do we do with the body?
So, you understand how the signal works?
All I know is what you told me. Powder from the hideout goes in the kiln inside the metal shop. Colored smoke goes up. That's it.
All right. Easy enough. And he'll let us know when we need to use it. All right.
Up here. Nothing. I gotta get a better look inside here. You guys don't have like a security camera set up, right? Okay. I don't think there's any reason for me to fuck with those guys other than for one of their clothes. How do we get down there?
Check the apartment, but there's no sign of Basim. His work clothes are still outside.
How the heck do we get down there? Oh, there's a stairway in that guardhouse. Oh shit.
Are you sure he was?
Let's go back over there then. Not yet.
Talk more about it.
I don't mess up when the boss asks me to. Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47.
Okay, that's pretty easy. That guy was like in a room by himself. It's a voice. The heck do we get all the way up there? It would probably have been easier for me to look at the map at the same time and go the easy way. There's probably a path directly from where I just was. Oh look, there's a bridge across the roof here. What do you mean, no way?
You heard that, right? Well, go have a look, man.
People have to walk through that 50 times a day, you know? And you guys are acting weird about it happening once. We hang up our crow skulls to make noise when people walk by, and you act weird when people walk by and make noise. Thought I was going to get a push option, but I guess he's in front of that stuff and not. There, we got to hide the bodies too, though, actually.
Rangan is in with some serious organized crime guys, and he's filthy rich. The boss uses his movie production company to smuggle in people and supplies all over the East.
Where do we hide this guy's body? You fall for this script?
Yeah, I got some weird noises here.
He did fall for it. I think he fell for it the first one.
one bit.
Samjhona, just following orders. Boss told us to evacuate everyone and stick around until after the meeting. Nobody talked to the boss. He left a message. Are you ready for us to give the signal? Just tell the guys upstairs when they'll raise the flag and summon him.
A little bit of money's pretty nice.
Hey, stay safe.
Hey. I gotta get over to the other side. Oh wait, what the heck are you doing? Stands right here. Could theoretically hide his body in here. Let's get rid of this guy. Oh shit. Not what I intended. We can no longer hide his body in here, unless there's something upstairs. There's not. That guy spotted the dead body? Fuck. I don't think I need either of these things. They can have those. Let's just cap this guy. I don't know where to hide his body.
So far.
It's got a little hairy.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the syndicate.
I think we're just not hiding bodies. It's unfortunate, but it's not going to happen. Let's get over to the construction site. Can I come out here? No.
You know, the movie's based on real events.
It's about a pirate saving the city of Mumbai from some sort of witch. How is that based on?
Guy, the maelstrom. He wrote down a lot of things they did and uses those stories in his movies.
Okay, so this maelstrom character is the guy who is supposed to save the city. Who is this witch then?
Hey, hey.
Can I just dump these guys? Yeah. All right, let's see. Top one on the bottom. Remember how to get up without just going inside. It's gotta be some weird, like, climbing puzzle shit we can do. We're security, though. We should be able to just get up. Mostly. Where's the camera room at? You done coming around the corner? Alright, that's fine. I think this must be security floor, right? No, we went one too high. Oh, we're good to be here too. Oh, they do require a key card though. We'll take it all. We take every object we can get our fingers on. One of these, like, open? I don't know if I see the point of this if one of them isn't open over here. Well, we've already come this far inside. We might as well just try and get this guy at the top.
Personally, I don't understand what is so complicated about it. It was an accident. He died. You are entitled to the money, of course. I hardly had any sleep last night. You rest assured that I will make them pay.
I'll call you when I know more. Okay, bye. Could drag him all the way around over to that. Nice.
They're playing like amateurs today.
It's like they're not even trying.
Wait, where'd he go?
I'm happy I didn't have time to run to the
book. Where'd Target go? Am I crazy? Oh, there he is.
How was I supposed to know they deflate like that in the finals?
Oh, no. I think nobody's finding this guy, though.
Watching the match, huh? Looks like money in the bank to me.
The home team is doing terrible. Pata nahi kya ho gaya unko. And the star player, he called in sick this morning. It's the worst day ever.
You put money on the home team. Arre baba, maybe next time you should check in with the boss first.
You're kidding me.
Let's just say, I may have persuaded the team doctor to spike the tea with a little something to make the players, well, slightly less focused, you know? The odds were too good to ignore, yaar.
Oh, well, congratulations, Mr. Rangan.
Thank you, my friend. Huh? Better luck next time.
Better luck next time.
Rangan here. Nobody pisses on my buildings and gets away with it. Kill the bastard. Publicly, you understand? You heard me. I want him dead. He's an architect, not a fireman. What does he know about safety? The investors will back down prematurely if this leaks.
Damn, there's so many guards here. What if there's a way to get Rangan to bail? Sorry, excuse me. Maybe we just start dropping them. Like, this should be pretty safe, right? Gotta start getting rid of some of these guys. Oh, that's good. Something new. We can just get rid of the couple of guys who have, like, past they walk around. Or dot guys. If we can get rid of that dot guy over there, that would be good. Maybe we can just do this.
So, our friend has been cooking in the sun for a while.
Uh-huh. How's he doing? I'm pretty sure. Yeah, get back to some kind of commotion down here. Look around.
Oh. Okay.
Not the sort of thing you want to leave lying around.
That was actually easier than I was making it. Cute.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the syndicate.
Take the coins back too.
Insanity is trying the same thing over and over, expecting a different result. This is Rangan. It's taken care of.
Everything will be fine.
See, nobody around here thinks anything out of me. Isn't this like the star? That guy's the star. Oh no, Rangan's the star. This is like the co-star.
Why can't I find the place? So annoying.
Let's go see if we can see, is this an exit right here? Damn, dude, these windows are so clean, I can't tell where I can leave. If we can just spot this guy from up here, it might be easy to, like, snipe him, you know? Oh, that's fucked up. Why is that happening? I hate that. What are you doing here?
I don't feel comfortable here.
Maybe we just let this lady keep her money. She seems like she's going to be a gigantic pain in the ass to kill.
Abe, what the bloody hell are you all doing down there? This is the final day of shooting, and you look like you're all on coffee breaks. Get moving. Hurry, I cannot believe I have to tell you this again.
He really just walks back and forth in the open. There's like six, there's like eight people in view of her at all time. We're gonna let her keep her money.
Is anything in order here? I want this.
Yep.
Now!
Gentlemen, nice work out there. Isn't there an exit right here? Somewhere? All right, where was the safe? Oof, all the way over there. We run all the way across the train yard, sneak into the train yard. This is like the back of it. I guess it's not Vanya Shah's carriage. This might be a pretty easy train to get to, actually. I remember it, but like this is the hard area to get to. You know? We're gonna get like $5,000 if we go get that safe, so I think it's worth. It might be worth.
Come on, let me give you some. My cousin lives in New York, and
burn or something. Those suitcases could just contain the product. I need the money, but...
around the other way. There's a stairway on this side. Yeah. Is that? Beaver. That was not as bad as I thought it was going to be. It was actually really straightforward. Let's go check the exit, see if we can take it. We might not be able to. Pay one coin for that guy. If it's a taxi, we can take it.
Hey, excuse me. You know who Gregory Arthur is, right?
I don't remember what it is over here. There's lots of taxis, though, I think. I think we're just doing this.
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47. You should get back to the safe house. I'll contact you later.
Okay now? We still tried to do it too early. How quick were we? 34? That's way faster than the last one. I'm happy with that.
Very good, 47. More home improvements added. Love the lifestyle. It's soothing.
Okay, so they're like ordered by tier, and those are epic SMGs, and these are rare, and these are common. That's kind of cool. Thematic weapons. The ornamental stuff. Oh, okay. Oh, wait, and we just unlock that? We did just unlock that. Do we get to keep those forever? Surely not. Surely if we take this in and lose it, we lose, right? Lose, we lose it. That's kind of cool, though. Still cool. Swords, bats, knives. Oh, there's our fiber wire. I kind of thought it would be over around here. Forgot about it. Still cool, though. I think we do Haven Island last. I think Haven Island's the easiest one to just get around in. Compared to China? China, you gotta like climb up to the buildings and you gotta like go down into the basement. Haven Island's all like. It's not one story, you know, but it's mostly an island, so. It's got like a villa on it and that's it. No combat. Poison guard, don't get spotted. We can try that. We don't own an ice pick. I mean, we'll take this just because it's... Even if we fail it, it'll be okay. Night gun. Do these shoot silently? I don't remember. I think they do. That would make it easy to poison a guard. We want to risk losing it, though, is the question. I kind of want to just fill my shit up. If we find a way to poison a guard inside the mission, I think we'll do it, but we're going to save that. No combat, don't get spotted. Those are going to be hard. Safe journey,
47. Welcome to Chongqing. The syndicate is currently operating in the area. Find them and eliminate.
Let's do it.
Godspeed, 47.
Wait, am I stupid? I thought we had, like, one left. Maybe I don't know what I'm doing. Let's go see if there's anything down here. Anything useful in here? Yup. Yup. Soda and knives? We take them. Alright, where are our guys at? One's over there in the testing place. One's in level one. Oh, and one's in the laundromat. That guy will be pretty straightforward. And there's an exit right here we can go. I don't know how we get to this exit. Years in the restaurant. Let's go try and get the courier first. What's in here? Stuff? Isn't this a lady's apartment? Oh, you can get in through the window over here, right? Yeah. Little Yonker coinage. Where are you headed, lady?
That suit fits you almost too well.
Thank you. The heck? Oh, it's that guy.
Yeah, I don't know. I think it tastes just like it did yesterday.
But you're the exact same order every time. I think I know what it's
called.
Thank you for your money. Hey, where's the supplier at? He's on the first floor of that thing. We can change outfits. We could go in as a chef. I don't remember the easy way to get the chef outfit, though. You can just climb down too. We should kill the guys outside first, probably, actually. If something goes wrong and we get the whole mission alerted, I guess it makes more sense to have the guys who can get away faster dead already. Hello there, sir. Okay. Get up. Can't I get up right here somewhere? Oh, look at you. This is my chef outfit. This isn't right, right? Oh, it is right. You do this, right? Listening to this, Shuma. I love you, and I'll never cheat on you again. I'll let you check my phone whenever you want. I'll give you all my passwords, please.
Just call me. City administrators are reporting a decrease in the numbers of homeless people in central Chongqing. The change is attributed to firmer attitudes and increased...
He turns it back off, and the...
There's not really any way for me to poison this guy, so we should have brought a poison in.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the syndicate.
People can street guard down there. Alright. That pistol is unobtainable.
Okay. I've put off asking this for long enough.
Like one of the doctors on the third floor? What's up, fellas?
Yeah, keep it real.
Wait. Oh, no. Okay. Stash. Love having a lockpick. This is a bad way to go.
You accept that you may suffer partial or complete memory loss.
Yes.
You understand that all conversations you have mentioned is partial.
But at least it doesn't keep me in bed anymore.
How did we do this last time? Where do we climb out a window?
I'm gonna be rich. Get the hell out of here. I got this flyer, and it says I can make a lot of money to be in some experiment.
They don't want to be drunk.
This one? We can't really make it through this without getting spotted. I don't really remember how we do this. It was only last time we played that we did it. Can we climb out over here somewhere? Oh shit. Oh. Not what I meant to do. I was thinking change cover, but we weren't actually in cover there. Go on back, bud. Like, if we sneak across here, can we get across somehow?
You know, I enjoy your company.
That's nice. Me too.
Yeah, that last guy wouldn't shut up about the experiments. Had a thousand
so.
Questions. An hour.
What are those experiments about?
I overhear stuff about that. I think we probably fail if we get spotted by the cameras, too, for do not get spotted. What's up, guys? Not this. Yeah, I didn't think so. I need that. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna prop that open a little bit. This is just the stairway down behind those guys.
Rain, rain, nothing but rain.
You can say that again. I wouldn't mind promotion to inside duty
in the block.
Oh, did we climb up this before?
Don't you know they do experiments? Supernatural brain shit?
I heard it's some kind of reach out to the homeless. Helping them to a better life.
Ha! You're a fan? You met one?
I don't really want any of those.
There are still a few kinks to work on, but I have some ideas. I think if he just let his focal point be in the first place, the scammer would be in the first place. But of course, that can also entail that we're going to get the design solved. Write up your design and I'll get you to put some touch.
How do we get this guy into a spot where we can hide his body?
I don't like this.
Oh, we got up on the outside last time, climbing up that. Yeah.
Two.
How strong is your
Like, we can definitely get this guy, I just don't have a spot to hide him. We can just stash him right here in this corner.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the syndicate.
Okay. We're just gonna go up a floor and grab this stash, and then we'll get the fuck out of this building. Or maybe we should go around the other corner that way and do the... That's where the camera's at, right? If we get rid of the camera spotting us, that'll make getting not spotted for the rest of the thing a lot easier. There's another stash up here. Anything in here? Oh, yeah. I wish I remembered what that code was. Oh wait, we don't want to get spotted, so I think if we just grab him around the corner, he probably spots us, actually.
Who's there?
One floor up. How do we even do that? We go out here? Oh, wait. Oh, no. Wait, I'm confused. Do these guys actually know I'm me, or are they just weird because I'm in a climbing off the roof? Oh yeah. Guess we take that. Were we dressed as a dumpling cook over here? I think we were. I'm gonna go this way. By you?
There is no one else like you. No one.
I'm just amazed.
I don't
know, we're dressed as a street guard, which I think gets us into the place, so I think that's okay.
Dangerous, like an attacking crocodile. It would scare him away.
He's having you on. Touch isn't reading minds, it's controlling them.
But it's only in that setting. Yeah, I heard something along those lines. Scientists are talking about influencing.
Do we have any poison yet? We do have a lethal poison. Ellis. We're trespassing here?
Welcome. Please follow the gray line to security check. Thank you.
Thought I was good. Scared me, dude. How's it going? Yeah, actually, that would be great. Neat. Is it worth 5,000 though? I guess it's a collector's thing, so yeah, probably.
If you need anything else, you know where to find me. You need anything?
Let's get a security uniform if we can. Can we? Wait.
Security protocol overruled.
I
You got cash? I might have something to sell.
Access granted.
I need something a little better to walk around in for sure. Where's that stash at? One floor up from here? How is that possible? It's like in this little hallway here? No, we came down that way. Maybe it's like all the way up on the roof, and we're just seeing it on the map because we're horizontally close to it. You get that guy. I don't think I've ever seen any of these guys move. What do we get here? Not the right person, but it is a person.
granted.
What do you guys do?
Hello.
Maybe we can just pull her into this hallway. I don't think I've ever seen anybody walk down this hallway either, though.
Yo, bro, do me a solid. Check that out, will ya?
Gotcha.
Kind of weird, right? It's kind of a weird thing that happened. Let's see. Maybe we hit her with. Let's do it with the scissors.
What the heck is happening? I don't like.
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47. Return to the safe house. Collect yourself. I'll be in touch.
Body found. Oh, fuck off. You're walking around. Shit. Well, there goes Silent Assassin. Glad we're not in hardcore mode. Never see anybody walking around there for like 20 minutes, and then all of a sudden that guy's walking around. So we get XP for searching crates and couriers too.
Impressive work, 47. Let me know when you're ready for your next assignment.
Oh, I guess. Oh, there's one down here too. Oh shit. I see. Well, we did the showdown on Mendoza last time, so we're not gonna do that again. Poison the target, only use one disguise. Blind target. There's only two targets, though. Blind target's the harder one, I guess. Can't do any of those, probably. I guess we might be able to make an accident happen. Remote flash device sounds like exactly what we need. Poison target. Only use one disguise. It's a pretty good chance that we don't need to bring poison. But we might. Let's do that one. And we'll just drop the lockpick, I think. You know what? Let's do this sedative, actually. I don't know.
Have a good trip, 47. Welcome to Venido Yates, Argentina. Intel tells us that there are syndicate members in the area. I trust that you can find them and eliminate them. Godspeed, 47. I'm sorry to burst your bubble of finely aged city.
It's done in the field. That's kind of neat.
That right.
Spooky bat. We don't get these if we already have them, right?
Good doing business with you. You know where to find me if you need to stock up again. What could I interest you in?
If I only get one disguise, is this the one I want? Is the question. It's not a bad one.
Something to sell.
What do I want? A suit guard. Or do we want something else?
Something weird. I'm gonna go check it out.
was that? Still don't notice the lights, huh? I get you to walk into the light so that you can see that it's off.
What was that? Command, I just heard a weird noise. I'm moving in to investigate. Anyone there?
I guess he doesn't notice no matter what. Is there anything else I can put over here?
You need anything?
Can you throw this? Yeah. Let's do one of these sorts of things. Do one of these sorts of things.
We might have a possible disturbance. I'm moving to investigate. We'll keep you posted.
Wow.
Oh, please.
Say what?
You suck. Here.
Okay.
Man, heard something weird. I'm gonna go check it out.
Perfect. I think we'll go as a bodyguard. I don't know which of these is the better thing. But, you know, bodyguard gets us around pretty well, I think. Let's just carry the shotgun too, probably. Wait, what did I do with it?
You got cash? I might have something to sell.
Which I don't think we have yet. In the armory. Ooh, what?
Our goal here at Vignetta Yates is simple. From our state-of-the-art winemaking facility to our carefully nurtured grape stock, hand-picked with loving care by local experts, we have only one purpose.
Oh.
You're not sick as hell?
Oh my god.
Yeah. I think I just alerted him to my actions and didn't make him sick at all. I guess we were facing him. He was facing us, you know? We should have waited till his back was turned, at least. Internet's still up? I think? Stream's still good? I hope. Thank you, Hitman Servers, for interrupting.
Oh my god. Please help! Help me! Oh my god! Please help me! There's a man walking around with some sort of weapon.
You mean like this one?
What is wrong with you? Listen to me!
Aren't you feeling sick or what? Come on. Tell me this shit doesn't just not poison people.
Wake up! I thought you'd give a shit!
What's going on here? What happened?
So this guy is walking casually around with a weapon.
Okay, I look into it.
My man's got the syringe sticking out of his back still. Yo, will you just go throw up someplace private, please? This shit is just not working. We don't really have a distraction object either.
Looking good, man. Looking good.
This guy must just have an iron stomach as well. Is that a coin? I love that. Thank you.
Excuse me?
I don't really think there's a way to hide a body in here. Other than just in here. Maybe we can get him over here with this thing. I guess we don't have to not kill anybody, right? We can just cap all these guys, probably.
Welcome, 47. This will surely be a blow to the syndicate.
Let's see if we can get this guy out of here. Okay, I don't think anybody spotted us, honestly. Somebody might have, the first shot I shot at the target went way out there. Oh yeah, they're looking around. See if they can figure out where it came from or not.
He's not here. He's not here. But he can disappear.
Yeah, Central. Está escuchando. Still looking. No sign of any trouble. Hey, hey, hey!
Unconscious witness, huh? Sorry, bud. Let's see. That gun. I don't think we need any of this other stuff. I think we've got a lot of heck. L9Rs.
Think about it.
I might be able to get this guy to go farther downstairs. You're not blind either? Damn, dude.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the syndicate. You should get back to the safe house. I'll contact you later.
That guy didn't want to get poisoned or blinded. Is there an exit in the fields? What's the closest one? Let's go to the field one. Is there a safe or anything here? I don't think so. I don't think there's any couriers either. I'm so annoyed that this guy didn't get poisoned or blinded.
Good work back there. The syndicate took a serious blow, but there is still much work to get done. Recuperate and prepare for your next assignment. Good job, 47. We now know the syndicate leader's current location. I've provided you with new intel.
Nervous foodie. Glasses, necklace, earrings, gray hair. I'll be right back, though. This will be the last one we do for today, but I'm going to go to the bathroom real fast first. Hello again. I think that's everything we want, honestly. We get two different versions of this? Oh, we did, yeah. Huh, they're basically the same. But this is more modern, I guess. It's got more rails on it, a little handguard. Okay, nervous foodie.
I'll be in touch when you reach your destination. Welcome to the Maldives. It's time to put an end to them. The leader is currently operating in the area. However,
that's her right there, man.
We have very little intel on their identity. On the other hand, we do know this. They are here to attend a business meeting. We also have the following description on their looks. We know that they have gray hair. They are wearing earrings. They are wearing glasses and wearing a necklace. As for characteristics, we know the target has a tendency to enjoy food of any kind. But worst of all, they are paranoid. I hope this will help. Be careful, 47.
This lady does not have a necklace. Does she? Is that a necklace? Oh, that's like a little white button on her head. Or on her shoulders, rather. How nervous would you say you are on a scale of 1 to 10? Oh, we're trespassing. Hold on. Man, if this is the lady, it's the easiest one to kill, but I'm pretty sure she's wearing a hat, so that means it's not her, right? You can't tell if she's wearing a necklace. Earrings on. She does have earrings, glasses, gray hair. You don't appear to be wearing a necklace. Congratulations, I'm not going to murder you today. You live. The dude's supposed to have an assassin, too, and she clearly has nobody following her. There's another one that's, like, at these little huts over here. We're gonna go check that guy first, too. Is he reading a book?
Well, mentioned at dinner last night.
Be. This one doesn't have glasses on. This guy's an assassin.
Hey, that's a nice suit.
Thank you. Is there a way to get in here without getting spotted by this camera? All right, we're concealed, so we're good. Damn it. Oh, if we get caught, we can still just destroy this. Okay. I was thinking I failed that forever. But we were totally fine. Thought I was going to be close enough to that stair to not have to, do that. But that's okay.
Check
Alright, let's go back and check this guy over here. Out the other way? Because it would be way nicer if it was this guy and I didn't have to actually go into the villa. You have pretty jangly pockets, lady. He does have glasses on his head. I don't think he's wearing earrings.
I'm going inside for a private meeting. Keep everyone else out. Of course, Mr. Jordan.
So hard to tell. Open. Did you just drink out of that? I should have followed her.
Nice day for it, isn't it?
I don't feel comfortable here. Oh God.
I think he does have earrings on. Necklace. Are you wearing a necklace? He does have a necklace too. Could be that guy. What is that? Well, I'll take those.
You're coming on a little strong, and I don't feel the same. Back off, please.
All right, not our boy. Alright, do you actually drink out of that glass over there?
Hello, sir.
Yo.
What did I cut myself into? Ooh.
She does.
Give me a double hurry. Lots of rum, no lie.
Sure thing, doctor. Coming up.
Well, we can poison her. Probably have a poison for her though. I want to outright lethal poison her because. Well, maybe we do want to do that. We could just do that. Let's go check the other shit first. These other guys. Oh, wait. That guy's about to come out, isn't he? You coming out? Alright, you got saved by the doctor, bro. At least for a moment.
We might have a possible disturbance. I'm moving to investigate. I'll keep you posted.
Three times in a row. Fuck. You really spotted me from all the way over there? Damn, did you fellas hear that? Somebody was shooting over there. Shit. The assassins alerted. How the heck do I get over there? Fuck. We're fucked. I think we lose.
Hello, sir.
Yo, excuse me. It's running for that exit over there. I don't really have a way to get to it. We lose? Did he get on that plane? Is he gone already? They understand the rules. I think he left. I think he's gone. And it doesn't fail us immediately. Right? Everybody in this outfit recognizes us as not a guard. I think we failed, we just don't fail yet. You're definitely not wearing earrings. I think the real one got away. That sucks.
Has anyone found anything on the security tape?
You know what? Maybe we're back to normal. Thank you.
He keeps complaining about that blinding. He can't even go out in the sunlight anymore. You know what I heard? That doctor of his mentioned something about some...
Glasses, gray hair, earrings, necklace. She's got all the marks, you know? She does have an assassin on her, too. She's nervous. And a foodie. Wait. Is this the real one? Did we get lucky? Alright, excuse me. So now I gotta go in here and, do this. She do eat this. Let's just head towards an exit now.
Has anyone found anything on the security tapes yet? My ass on the line here.
We'll have to wait for one of her whole cycles, but I think we're done. I think we got lucky that the one that left wasn't the real one. Oh wait, we can get the courier still, can't we? Potentially. I wonder if we can find a banana anywhere. You guys got any, like, fruit?
Okay, here we go again.
Hey!
Good job, 47. You eliminated the
least. It's right here.
Return to the safe house. Collect yourself. I'll be in touch.
Oh my god, you see that lady fall over? Wow.
Well done, 47. This will make anyone think twice before turning to a life of crime.
I think we got lucky that the one that ran away wasn't the right one. And that's all there is to that, you know? We fucked it up. But it gave it to us. Hard mode. What is that one? We didn't do it in a hard mode. Sort of assumed that challenge was going to be related to actually finishing a hard mode campaign.
Eliminate them to bring them down on their knees. Let me know when you are ready.
Oh, baby. A suppressed Marksman 3X sniper rifle. Can we get a briefcase? Is it possible for us to have a briefcase to carry that in? I mean, I think we keep doing sick games, right? I kind of like sick games. Just so I don't get to see it ahead of time. I'll look and see what hard mode challenge was. What was this? A difficulty one syndicate. Oh, wait, they have difficulties? Or is it like the stage? Either way, we're done for now. I'm gonna stop for today. I'm gonna go have some lunch before I go to work. Hope you guys have a nice night. Very well.